Regional Design Associates is proud to use WorkPro. WorkPro provides businesses with the tools they need to manage online workspaces. In this video, you will learn about how WorkPro will help you and your project team manage communication, resources, and the design process as a whole. Communication is key in any work environment. WorkPro features chat and email messaging in order to communicate quickly and efficiently with your project team and supervisors. Simply type your message into the chat box and press enter to send it to your team. You can also expand the chat window by using the plus button in the upper right corner. You will find your group name, the names of your teammates, and their status indicators above your chat box. WorkPro also serves as your workspace throughout the internship. All of the resources and tools you will use can be accessed through the drop-down menu of WorkPro. WorkPro uses a workflow structure that will help keep you and your project team on task. When the internship begins, you should first check for an email from your supervisor. Your supervisor's email will detail your first task to complete. You will be notified of this email in two ways. A pop-up window will appear in WorkPro with the name of the email. Additionally, a bell symbol will appear in the top right corner of the screen in your login menu. Each email from your supervisor will give you the instructions and resources you need to complete the task. If you have any questions regarding the task, use the chat to ask for help from your teammates or your team's planning consultant. Your planning consultant is available to guide you and your team through the project. Upon completing your task, you will write and submit a notebook entry according to your supervisor's instructions. Your notebook can be found in WorkPro's drop-down menu. Notebook entries, also known as deliverables, are the method by which your supervisor reviews your work. Notebook entries will appear in your deliverable list in the lower right corner of the screen. The number in parentheses indicates the number of deliverables you have not yet submitted. You can learn more about the deliverable list by clicking on the information icon in the upper right corner of the tab. Your notebook is separated out into specific sections that correspond to your supervisor's task email. Click a section heading to edit that section. Your notebook will autosave as you edit your entry. When your notebook is ready to be submitted, sign your username at the bottom of the page and click Submit. The date section will fill in a timestamp automatically. Once you have submitted your notebook, it becomes a legal copy of your work and you will not be able to directly edit it without first making a copy. If you would like to share your notebook entry with your teammates, you may check the Available in Shared Space box at the top of the page. After you have submitted your notebook, it will be marked as submitted in your deliverable list. You can cancel a submission before it has been seen by your supervisor by clicking the X button. You may also view your teammates' notebook statuses by clicking the drop-down menu on the left and selecting a username. Your supervisor will either approve your notebook entry or indicate that it needs improvement via email. If your supervisor feels any sections of your notebooks are not up to company standards, they will return your notebook and ask you to resubmit. In their return email, they will give you the revision deadline for your notebook. In order to edit your notebook entry for resubmission, you can click the copy button at the bottom of the page. This will create a copy of your original notebook entry that you can revise and submit. If your supervisor approves your work, you should help out your teammates or catch up on any outstanding notebook entries that require resubmission. Once you and your teammates have completed a task, you will receive an email from your supervisor about the next step in the design process. This process will repeat itself throughout the internship. Let's quickly review the workflow. You will receive an email from your supervisor with the instructions of your task. This email will also include links to the tools to complete the task. You will then complete a notebook entry based on your supervisor's requests. You can use the deliverable list to keep track of your team's notebook entries. Sign and submit your notebook when it is complete. If your supervisor requests revisions to your notebook, you can make a copy of the notebook and resubmit the revised entry. Check if your team needs help while you wait for the next step of the design process.